Not long ago, I was getting terrible grades. That's why I've been studying so hard lately. I've got to be a good student if I want to be a hero.
You mean like a pro?
Oh no, I gave up on that dream a while ago. I mean, I'm quirkless after all.
You don't have a quirk?
Nope. After I turned 5 and I still didn't have one, I got taken to the doctor. And they said I was in the minority of the population that was...